SCHim. So from what I understand, we're the shadow of this guy. Oh, that's cool. Can I die? Yeah. Cool. Oh, it starts you over. Oh, okay. You can screw up, but you can correct it. This is actually kind of fun, and some weird level. Oh, I can walk around as a kid. Yeah, where is the objective? That's pretty cool. The ground is a trampoline. Oh. Ooh, a tricycle. I want to be the shadow again, though. This is so burnt. And a beach ball. It's going to be fun to see people speedrun this. And then, like, seriously, that was going to be so cool. Cause like, look at the stuff you can do. Oh, you can jump out whenever you want. Thank you. Okay, this is interesting. What's going on? It's like an acid trip. You can change the light. I gotta put this in full screen borderless. Turn that off. Borderless. No, no, no. Perfect. This is like, big brain shit. Probably later. Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's sad. Oh, he really is a fireman now. There's actually a story to this game, like what the hell? Wait, where must this be going? Did I get fired? Feels bad, man. Someone stole my bike too. This town's full of monsters. And he lost his shadow. What's going on? He left all his stuff underground. Got a free ride. Oh, I should change the title of my stream. Sorry, people. Thank you. You banned a teddy bear. I'm just pointing that. How do I get over there? Probably gonna be playing some Dark and Darker later too. So I gotta keep an eye on Discord to see when we have to go. That's pretty cool. This game is pretty sick, cuz. I guess it gets better, like when it gets harder. I like it when it's difficult, but I understand they're just teaching you how to play the game, because I wouldn't have had a clue if it started off difficult. Tickle, tickle. How do I get across here? Oh. Yeah, that's one thing. So this is like a puzzle game too. No. Is there a map? I don't think you can get over there. I think you have to go over here. Oh, I missed her though. No, you left me behind. Game is actually hard. I did it. I You found a school bag. Where's this guy gonna go now? No! Oh, maybe I can get... should I go with him or should I go this way? Let's try this. Yeah! Save me, ducky! You found a trash can. Coast. Let's try to get over here. Oh. We have to wait for the man. Oh. Now let's wait for the mother texting or whatever, woman texting. How much trash can I throw on the ground? Oh. Bird shadow. Oh. So close, chat. So close. I don't think I can make it up there. This is the other side of the bridge I couldn't get across. I don't know if I can make that jump, guys. I think I'm missing something here. Okay, that's where I was, though. Oh. Makes sense. Check Discord here. What's going on? I guess you can't go that way. I thought that just happened to me. I like how there's no lives. It's just hard, you know? And, it, like, saves all the time. This is what games, like, started out like. It's like one of the simple, it's like a simple next gen game. Thank you for playing an XFest demo. SCHim will release on July 18th. Wishlist now. Pretty fun game. Not bad. Ewan Vanderwerf. Niels Sliegerman. 2024. Good job, boys. Like the game. We'll be right back with the next game.